Hello children, I hope you all are doing extremely well. Today, I, Uttama Purohit, is going to conduct two English class and I will show you few more vocabulary words from the story, Will the Boat Float? Yes, okay, now I would like to tell you one thing. When we read vocabulary words, we do not have to decode those words. We have to say the words as it is. Okay, so let's see vocabulary words from the story.
Children, are we ready to see few more vocabulary words from the story, Will the Boat Float? What you have to do is, every time you are going to repeat after me those words. And remember one thing, these words are called whole words. You don't have to decode it. Yes? The word is must. Word is must. Must means which is very important and you should do it regularly. It is very, very important or necessary in life. Like this girl is doing her studies. So, let's form a sentence with must. We must study daily. Once again, we must study daily. City. The word is city. The meaning of city is town, where all the public facilities are available easily, like hospitals, transport, schools. These are available easily. Yes, now let's use city in the sentence. We live in Pune city. Boat. The word is boat. Children, you all know that boat is a water transport. Yes, and boat floats on water. So, let's see, these children have made something. Okay, we will use boat in the sentence. Children made a paper boat and played in puddle. Once again, children made a paper boat and played in puddle. Will. The word is will. Children, I hope you are repeating after me. We use will when it is for future context. Future context means which we are not going to do right now, but we are going to do after some period of time. For example, the child is having boat, but child has not started it to float. So, we will use the sentence like this. Will this boat float? Will this boat float? Child is trying. Yes? Let's move on to our next word. Float. Repeat after me. Float. Children, float means the object which stay on water or some liquid surface. Okay, it does not go inside, but it stay on the water surface. For example, we will use this way. An empty bottle will float on water. An empty bottle will float on water. You can try this experiment at home. Sink. The word is sink. Children, meaning of sink is when the object does not stay on water or any liquid surface, but goes inside, but drops down inside. That means sink. Let's use sink in sentence. Wood does not sink in water. Let's move on to the next word. The word is jump. The word is jump. Children, you all know the meaning of jump. Yes, it is your favorite activity. Jump means to rise quickly. Let's use this word in the sentence. How high can you jump? The children are asking you, how high can you jump? Cross. The word is cross. The meaning of cross is when you want to go from one place to the other side of the place. That means cross. So let's use this in the sentence. Let's cross the river by using the bridge. The children want to go on the other side of the river. So that is why they are crossing the river by using bridge. River. The word is river. River means natural stream of water. A natural stream of water which is fairly large. Yes, now we will use this word in the sentence. The boats were floating gently down the river. Small. The word is small. The meaning of small is the object which is of limited size, which is not so big, is small. Let's use this word in the sentence. He took a small piece of cake. Water. Water. You all know, children, what is water? Yes, water has various uses. We drink water, we take bath with water, we clean things with water, with the help of water. So now let's use this word in sentence. Water is a necessity of life. You all know, children, we should drink enough water, and water has various uses. So water is a necessity of life. The word is next. Next. The meaning of next is which comes after. Now let's use this in the sentence. Goodbye, friends. See you next week. Children, these are the vocabulary words from the story Will the Boat Float? I hope you have read the story and now you will learn all these vocabulary words by reading these again and again. Thank you.